What's up?
So, I'ma do it with the lights off. Slight thought, think I'm getting somewhere. Open doors, pull out your chair. Adore anything that you wear, and I take it off when I come over there. I see the message when you laying down. Hold your edges while I'm pulling your hair.
Who you swear his videos be so real, you see him on here?
No, I see him.
Bro, this man's so gullible, bro. That is crazy. He swear every YouTube video be real as fuck. Shit be fake as fuck. It's out of control. Seriously. You swear that shit be real, that shit be fake.
It be real.
Yo. They said don't bump into the people. They still bump into the shit hitting the walls and stuff. So that was the end of that vlog. I'm about to leave. I only had 200 something tickets, so that's what I got, y'all. Some candy, some Laffy Taffys or whatnot. Man, one air had 100 tickets. They already knew I had only 200 tickets, and they tell me 100 for one little airhead. Y'all don't make me get on how much he had. How much tickets you had, boy?
152.
Little bit of ass tickets, he couldn't get no candy. Listen, y'all know when kids go into the candy store or Walmart or something like that, they only got a dollar, but they want more than what they got. He said, what if what I can get 54 more simple for more tickets? That boy had a big bad ticket. Yeah, listen, that's why y'all gotta win games. I'm a winner, y'all. Remember that. But that was this end of this vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it or whatnot. Y'all see me, feel me win and all that type of stuff. Now I'll see y'all in another freaking video, and I'm out.